Cebu.
And this is said to be like one of the first churches on the Cebu Island, where Spanish, they came here like 500 years ago. They planted a cross on the, let's say, the beachfront, and you saw the place. And so this is the place. The name of the church is Santo Niño.
Basilica de Santo Niño.
Basilica de Santo Niño.